Uncle Lucius's album, And You Are Me, is full of this Austin-based band's influences and impressive songwriting. One highlight is the biographical song, Keep the Wolves Away, written by lead vocalist Kevin Galloway.
I wrote Keep the Wolves Away. It's a true story, actually. I was born in Freeport, Texas, surrounded by refineries and chemical plants. My dad was actually hurt in a bad accident. He went to Galveston to clean up a spill on a ship and was hurt badly. The only reason he survived is because the burn unit, the best one in the world, is right across the street from where he had his accident, chemical burns. And so, you know, it's totally true, the whole thing. It's kind of inspired me to do the thing that I do now, to help them out, you know. Because he's still alive, he's doing good, but like the song says, he's pinching for pennies, you know. He was out of work for a very long time because of that. It changed everything for us. And so it's pretty cool to kind of bring it all back around. It's a compelling story as well, and I think it's also, it hits home with people that are in the grind, you know. You hear that story all the time. Blue collar in the grind and just barely making it, and especially these days, you know.
Took my first breath where the muddy rises, spills into the Gulf of Mexico, where the skyline's colored by chemical plants that put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of his soul every day, making overtime. Keep the wolves away. I was barely 13 when the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave. It happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison in the Galveston Bay, where the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced any more cries. Cold in the grip, death stinging pain, he fought like hell. Keep the wolves away. Dad was sick as a dog, but he made a recovery just despite the odds. The settlement came and we moved out of town, where the sky isn't heavy with refinery clouds. Yeah, he's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, but the money's running out and he's pinching for pennies. So I'm going for broke with every song I play, 'cause now it's my turn to keep the wolves away.